I mean, basically, when your batch is completed, Kiran?
I think in October, I don't know the exact date, but my batch was completed in October.
Okay. Okay. Others, please go on mute, please. Huh? So, Kiran, basically, before, when you got this offer, actually?
I got this offer in January to join over there in January 5th.
Sorry, come again.
I got the offer in December 14th to join over there January 5th.
Okay, still you, January 2022. Okay, still you did not join, just you received the offer.
Yes, yes.
What is the package?
Notice period here. 12,10,000 rupees.
12,10,000. Okay. Yes. So before that, how much your salary?
My salary was like 4,50,000 rupees.
Okay, so 4,50,000 to now you become a 12 lakhs.
Yes.
Okay, you are the end user, right? Previously.
Yes, previously I was end user.
So you are the end user, 4.5 lakhs. Now you become a SAP consultant with 12 lakhs.
Correct.
Very good. Very good. Thank you, Kiran. Thanks for joining. Anyway, congratulations.
Yes, thank you, sir.
Basically, why I call here means. Basically, you want to share your experience, Kiran. This is the new team, actually, new batch. You want to share your experience, how you listen the classes, how you practice, how you prepare interview question and answers, then how you attend the interviews, how many rounds and all. Can you share your experience first? And our team have a lot of doubts and they can share their doubts. Can you clarify that? Okay.
Please. Okay. Sure, sir. Sure. Yes, good morning, everyone. Yes, my name is Kiran. Yes, right now I am working from home only. Right now I am in my hometown. One day I watched the video, YouTube. There I got the Venkat sir's number and I called him immediately and I showed interest to learn the SAP FICO module. Then he told within a month, one batch is starting. You can join over there. Then I started joining. 2 days before I joined in my mobile, literally, please don't join me in the mobile. Why? Because we cannot show the interest in the mobile. Because please join in laptop only. If we join in laptop, then we can... know that what field we need to tick and what field we need to do the things. then I learned a lot. Yes, Venkat sir will provide the notes and all these things. He gave me the 60 questions of the note. In that notes only, I learned a lot. In that notes only, we will get the question and answers very, ask it very, very, same thing, payment methods and all these things will calculated. And also in the interview, they will ask only, they will focus only major for fields asset accounting and this bank and all the things, APP run, all these things they will ask, majorly they will ask in APP run and also in asset accounting field. We need to focus on those things majorly. I started learning from May, my batch was started in May 26th. 2 days I joined in mobile, literally I could not catch the sir's point, what he is telling, what I need to do in this one. Later on I joined in my laptop, then I can understand his, what he is telling, all these things I understood and later on I started working. But we need to work a lot. What sir will tell? He will give us an idea, but we need to work out. 2 hours we need to work a day. We need to configure all the things like AP, AR, GL, asset accounting, all these things. We need to start working 2 hours daily, regular basis. In weekends, we need to work 3 to 4 hours. Then only we can know that how we need to configure. By watching the video and by watching the book, we should not configure. We need to configure own without seeing those things. Then only we'll get a good knowledge, like how to create and all these things. Yes, I tried a lot. Like sometimes, like I feel I need to watch the video and configure, but still I tried without watching that videos and without watching my books. Then I got an idea. Like my suggestion is like Venkat sir shows like the path. We need to start working in that path. Later on, we will get remember that T codes and all these things. If we start working through the path, then we will get a knowledge. Like if we can forget the T code, transaction code, we may forget, but in the path we cannot forget. Like what will be there in the path? Like each and everything we will get in the financial accounting. New only we will get in the general accounting. All the things we will get there only. We need to recognize and remember the path. Then only we can be able to remember the T code and all those things. If we forgot also, we can get the T code there only, right? Yes, first company was like IBM. I attended the IBM. Their first round was the aptitude. I cleared the aptitude, but I could not be able to complete the second round because he started asking me the journal entries, like what is the journal entry for that and what is the journal entry for this. I tried a lot, but in few, I don't know why I missed it. And later on, my second company is like Infosys, and also I joined Infosys only. In the second shot only, I cracked my job. 12 lakh 10,000 package. Yes, this is my work history.
Thanks, Kiran. Anyone, any doubts? Any clarifications you can ask to Kiran? Yeah. There is no any doubts, huh?
Yes, I feel like...
basically, we are always, every day we are discussing, Kiran, actually.
Yes.
So what we want to do, yeah.
Kiran, when did you complete your graduation? Highest graduation?
In 2015. Graduation was like BCom. I did not did any MBA and all those things.
Okay. So means how you means like are you do any R&D with interview question and answers, Kiran?
Yes, we need to do that. With doing that, we cannot be able to crack the interview. I hope like what we understand is the main important thing. What sir is telling, like it is it will get an idea, but what we understand and what we explain to the interviewer, that is a main important thing. Reason I did many R&Ds like Fiori tools and also ServiceNow ticketing tool. I did R&Ds for these two things. Then only I got an idea, like ServiceNow is a ticketing tool where we raise the tickets and all these things. Yes, and also like in first resume, I put like only ECC 6 parts, ECC 6, all the things like AP, AR, GL, I used to work in ECC 6 tool. Later on, I got to know like we need to change some S4 HANA changes. I added few points over there in second resume, then only I got interview calls.
Very good. So anything want to share our team, like what is your suggestions give to our team, new team?
My suggestion is like please try to join classes on time, and please work on what sir will teach in the same day. Please keep 2 hours every day for that only. And please do not join with mobile and all things. If you don't want to join on that day, please leave that classes for one day. Nothing will happen. And watch the video later on. You can ask the doubts. But please do not join in mobile and all these things. Please join in the laptop only. Then only we can focus into the SIRS teaching.
Basically, how many rounds interview, Kiran? In
two round. First round is like aptitude. In that first round, we will get 30 questions. Like each and every question will relate to the SAP FLC only. Mm-hmm. In second round, the interviewer will come and ask the questions. Mm-hmm. Ask to introduce myself and also the question and answers will ask. And also scenario. Ticketing incidents, all these things he will ask. Like in FEF 00, he will tell one incident. FEF 00, payment is one for one customer or one vendor, payment is not happened. Then what you will do? Like we need to go to the error log and we need to check over there what the error went. Then only we can get the error what. Happened, then later on we need to act for that error. We may miss the payment method in the while posting, like this.
Okay, so means you discussed, in the interview they asked for scenarios, right?
Scenarios, incident. Yeah, we cannot say scenarios, like incident.
Okay. So Sabi, Mauli Sabi, you say something. You ask something, unmute and speak.
Yes, sir. Hi, Kiran.
Hi.
Small dot, with how much experience you have joined?
4.5 years of experience I joined.
Okay. Before and all, which experience you have?
End user experience. My ticketing tool was my working tool was a Salesforce.
Okay.
Thank you. You may not hear the Salesforce and all these things.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. So, guys, the conclusion is what Kiran is saying. Everyone try to join in laptop. Okay, avoid mobile to join the class. And everyone after completing the class to do practice at least 2 hours. Then do some R&D, do some analysis based on my class, do some analysis.
Yes, that is more important.
More important, based on my class, do some analysis, okay? If, for example, if I go there, that is the results. If I go another way, what is the results? If I go another way, what is the results? Okay, so different ways you can practice, okay? And even though I'm always with you to support the...
And also, sir will create 2 company codes. We need to create 4 and 6 company codes. Then only we got many errors, what we need to do for that errors. We'll know the those things. Then only, by creating 2 company codes, it is not possible. I created 8 company codes at a time.
And maybe still we just completed enterprise structure create.
Okay, sure.
So
okay.
What happened? What our regular process now? After completing the GL, then obviously I can share even interview question and answers also. Then simultaneously you want to practice, you want to read interview question and answers, then attend mock interviews and all. Then 100% everyone will get the job. I'm my belief. Okay, so guys, every day I'm taking class, resolving the doubts is not a matter, but your practice is the matter, your analysis is the matter. Okay, so Kiran is one example. Okay, I'm showing Kiran is one example, one of the inspirable person is Kiran. I know Kiran. Okay, so basically when I spoke Kiran is the first time, he's an end user, sir, I want learn so and so, like this and that. We discuss a lot. Basically, he's wait almost 2 months for my class.
Yes.
Yes, Kiran.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He's wait for 2 months for my class. So finally, he waited 2 months, then joined the class. Now he's become a very good job with very nice company. So I'm also very happy, and he's also very happy. So how is your family, Kiran? I mean, how super, sir, fine. Healing? How like, is healing your job?
Like I said, I got offer in the Infosys. Like their happiness was like more than me.
Very good, very good. Okay.
And also my mom used to save Negabers and all these things. Like I got job in their company.
Oh, good, good. Nice to hear, Kiran. Thank you, everyone. Almost, your batch, almost half of the people
got Yes, sir. Like around 5 to 6 people got the job. Remaining, I think, trying.
And other people also trying, right?
Yes. And also, my Bangalore friend, like Praveen, he also cracked the first round of the interview.
Mm-hmm.
And also, second round of the interview will be in this week, like next week.
Yeah. He called me, actually, after completing round. Yeah, good.
Yes.
Very good. And thank you, Kiran. Thanks for joining. Thank you all.
Thank you, sir.
And so, wish you all the best. Kiran, all the best. Anything you want, just call me, okay?
Yes, sir. Sure, sir.
Yep. Thanks for joining. Bye, all. Yeah.
Thanks, sir.